Welcome back to our Breath of the Wild Completionist Speedrun. I'm Scuttles, and we're going to get back to it. So let's do it in 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, we made a few boo-boos, so we're going to go back and fix them. Or one boo-boo, and then I kind of went in the wrong direction. I need electric arrows, and I need at least 20 to pull this off. I've been a bit too liberal with arrows. And then... we're gonna go... we have to fight the blue Lionel so that we get his sword and shield. Because we've beaten two divine beasts, and that's what upgrades the guy at the Colosseum. Up gear yet. I should have a piece of gourmet meat. Now. Oops. So close. What do I have in terms of food? Gosh. Watermelons. Work. 8. Dog. Dog. To spend on the electric arrows. Alright. No revolley scales? No problem. That's how you do it. More. No. Advantage of this opportunity to get more mushrooms. There's one more. Not a big deal. The opposite of what I wanted. 2, 3, 2, 3. That's what I want. Stop. Stop. Someone's bouncing around up here. Mighty long bow. Mighty long sword. And where's the shield? Mighty long shield. Oh, and it gave me shock arrows. And I get my attack hat. There it is. Wanna ride me out of here, horse?
Is ready.
Thank you. No, the whole game's here, right? I think we can afford this. I hope I'm not fucking up my routing duties. All for them 5 arrows. I think this kind of helps offer part of my route. Oh, that's right, I was gonna do some of that. In my case. Let's see. I forgot about that. Dum dum. Odd mechanics, but it works. Weapons soon. I'm a horse. Hi. Let's see if I use one. So if I use one there and one there. Can you get me up the mountain, horse? Nope, you can't. Never mind. Thought you were cool. Good thing I have exactly one apple. Fuck all of you. Don't get me now, can ya? Should have enough shock arrows. And I'll switch to people stab at me. Noxguts? Hi, Noxguts. Give me all the stuff that we can get in this to have. Running those out. It's really all I care about are high Noxguts anymore. Speed me up. Two mushrooms to boot. I want to be. Where is it? Yeah, who is here? So win this helmet. Oh, shit. Just help. Who lies all those butt? Let's see. Take a picture of anything important. Elden Great Skeleton. I think that's all. Okay, so one more. Oh, shoot. Come on. That. One, two, three. Or delete. Delete. Yes. I'm getting better at menuing, I swear. Okay. This treasure chest is not left. Ah, you dicks. Whoa, that was cool. I mean, unfortunate, but cool. We want to get there. Or do we? I think that was the wrong move. Josh, help. What do I have to do? Yeah, wrong way. Unstable, yes. So we got a couple shrines I want to hit up along the way. We're gonna see if Beetle has anything to say. I might turn this to my advantage by getting an extra set of smoke rings. Cool. We're going to save that for today. Tree, please. That's right, I had a fun idea. Oh wait, I don't know if that fun idea will work. We'll see. It might work. The garrison ruins. Yeah, let's put the garrison ruins down. We're trying. This guy, if you're going for that chest. Hi. Yes, you exist. Sure thing, yep. I will totally meet him over there. I'm not meeting him over there. Ooh, can I do it straight from the island? It's a definite maybe. We'll investigate. I think it'll be an odd one, but I might be able to pull it off. Alright, last fire arrow served me well. Gosh, I was too... Alright, this shrine is interesting. Why didn't that? It might be a bit too high, but I think we can make this work. Ah, we did it. Nice. Okay, it's time to get rid of some shit. What am I getting rid of? You definitely. You. And I don't really need you anymore. Holy crap. Alexa. Okay. I have a kick to the spike. Alright, let's see if I can do this. We should be able to. That way. Not necessary. I need that third one just in case I fuck up. It's this run. Next run, I'm gonna be more confident. Come on. Up. Hey. Alright. Stamina. Thank you. Well, again, one. I guess now with stem that I can get. I do not want you anymore. I only want one of you. And I don't really need you. So as far as you go, I don't need you. I really don't need you. I also don't need you. I also don't need you. Need to take photos of any of those things? I don't think so. But this does make my life a little easier. So if I don't route this in, then it's a pain to route it in later. In theory, if I charge in this direction, I will find it. That is that outcropping. It should be right here. Come on. I don't have any tireless frogs in here. Do I? I don't even have a pick of a tireless frog. Well, I do not. Also, why aren't you targeting? This one? I don't think so. I'm just picking up this one. Alright, I got guts. One more minus guts. 3 out of my 13. Cool. Welcome to the Zora's domain, the back doorway. Do you know the back door? Back door, the back door. Solid. Silver scale. Make sure I keep on top of all of my pictures.
And who might you?
Come on.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Thank you.
All right, sexy fish man. Let me ride you. Let's have some fun.
Marvelous.
Oops.
That's it.
Yeah. Hey. A little tight, but we don't. I did want to let you inside.
The guidance.
Yeah.
Good. You will see. Take root of that. Be careful.
Down. Up, load. Right up here. Wait, no, I skipped the cutscene. I thought I was cool. I was wrong.
Activated. There should be a new big heaven. Hmm.
one is it? There it is. Should be the last one. Let's attack the shock arrows. Let's make sure we're equipped. We're going to eat the top food. Just how I like it. That was a solid Varuda. It's just about 20 minutes, or an hour and 20 minutes ahead. Christmas. Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Cool. And that's the last you'll see of that, because it's absolutely useless. Go to Guidance Beauty Challenge. Luminous stones do I have? At least 11, because I think I've already spent some.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Rivali's Gale is now ready. Perfect. Some words I wanted to hear. There you go. There's rock. Thank you. out of here. The knockoff weapon. Ooh, I don't have a gale. I thought I had a gale. Oh well. Get the Zora sword and the shield, which live right here. Sword, shield. Did I get a block room yet? Yeah, I did. Okay, cool. There are fleet lotus seeds nearby, aren't we? I got kick. What's going good, because our next stop is going to be expensive. Sorry, horse, but you are not really all that useful. Also, this is a good opportunity to get a blue sparrow. Hold on. Or a scare him off, which I probably already did, but. Yeah, I didn't scare them off. Get it? I hope so. Yeah, I got it. Cool. Alright. Back to a regularly scheduled attire. Mm-hmm. decide what I want to do. Let's see.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
I think that's how I'm going to do this. A bit untraditional, but like most things in this run, it is. Just how it goes. We are going to go straight here as best as I know. Yeah. Well, we'll pick up those little stones because I've been kind of needing them. Losing head to back. Third of all, I need to go to you. Oh, I should have gotten that Korok seed. Okay. Let's route it in that way. That'll be Red Tusk. Good, Red Tusk it. Good cast of wind. this one right here, so I don't have to read it. I'm doing good on frogs this round. That's not what I wanted. Leo's bridge kit. It should be around here. Is it above? Where is it? Oh, right up. Cool. Problem solved. Got it. A+. We did it. And we get Fleet Lotus Seeds as a reward. Yay! Thank you. Jesus.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Good. You're about to be used. Come on. That was not how I wanted that to go at all. Stay up or do I fall? That's the question. I fall. Okay. Wanted to stay up. That would have been faster. But we'll use one more just to get past. He got Mio's crossing, so I don't have to worry about that nonsense. Yep. This is supposed to be my hot-footed frog bank. Cool. We're good anyway. Another vault thing. I'm doing really good on vault things. Who'd have thought? I wouldn't have. No, stop it. Take a nice little break to read the sign, just like any good tourist. And then should be a nice little sign. Here's my nice little sign. Oh, it's up here. I'm just done. Doing all my touristy things. Hi, ducks. Bye, ducks. Just back up. You're pretty much dead. You're gone. You're gone. Keeping you. You're gone. You're gone. You're gone. You're gone. You're gone. Forget. That's a bogus. Just cause I'm clean. Come on. Am I what? Is that a clipped rock? Oh! It's the first time I've found anything like that. Oh, that hurt, dick. Ooh, is that really my first Liza first tail? That's not good. I have to be really on top of getting Liza first tails from here on out. Here's my other deed. Other code 3. Maybe I got one. Okay. Onwards toward Black Kynox. Not racist black, just... yeah. Give me guts, give me guts. Yeah. Good times. Alright. Let's walk up. I'm exactly where I want to be. Never mind. This one. Speaking of which, I still need a good pigeon. I think the chest is there. Do not know I was here. I could not have made it more obvious. And if I don't break the damn thing this time, I will definitely get a time save. Honestly, that was a pretty solid route. Maybe a few revisions, but... Yes, I clearly look like I'm a servant of the water fairy. Just as a safety precaution, I'm gonna wait till he's past the foot of the waterfall before I make my block. Because it can be broken that way. I found that. pretty quick. Push. Push. I'm trying to get ahead of you. Let's see. Not as cool as you think. I want to keep those, because I'm going to use those for the... Go away. Nobody actually loves you. Alright, this is where I lost less time. Because there was an Octolock that I did not know about. That wasn't the Octorok, but I digress. No. I want you to sit nice and tidy there. We're being extra careful this time. I've also have it broken on that fish bone. Not the dog. Nope. Cool. That's a huge time save as it is. No, I want to break this. That's what I want. Thank you. Jesus. I wonder if there's a good place to launch. Doesn't really look like it, but... There's five so far. Come back. Holy shit, no. Oh, please don't be too deep. That went poorly. This is going poorly. Really? That's right. No. Dude. What if it breaks my car on these blocks? Well, we're about to find out. Let's see. Alright, that was a lot more difficult than it should have been. Alright, cool. Cool story, bro. You know what? I'm just gonna be ballsy and not even bother. Why am I seeing every Voltfin trout on the planet this run? I already have like three. I will not hesitate to get my hobby bass if I see the opportunity.
Bosa's fury is ready.
We will stop and pick up a few here. How's that? Good compromises. Too far away. We have to do. Okay, that was solid. What's it already night? Little patch pieces. One is good for a launch. Doesn't really look like it. Maybe you. Maybe you. Also, why don't I shoot? No sense wasting my time then. Two. Do you have guts? Nope. Tragedy. Do you have guts? Tragedy. I'm not going to bother with you. Should be that's five bomb points. Which one did I miss? Since I'm still up here, let's go here. Let's get here. Interesting, pretty. Rush room. I'm doing only 16. I spent only a spent 3, so like 18. Villagers here. And I got me that. There should be a little thingy around here. Oh, I got down. Okay, good. It's not raised anymore. We're good. Oh my god, we're good. Ooh, I don't have a throwing spear. So I said, hopefully they stay on. I'll have to get this throwing spear later. Got the shields. Oops, I lost the shields. They're down there. Do I? Yeah, I do. That's two photos I need to worry about. And I have revolving scales, and I won't need to use them for a while. God, why is it perpetually raining? No, it's not. I love weather in this game. That's the case. I see you pushing boulders on me, asshats. New tower. Ooh, I'm pushing it. It's okay though. Should be plenty. Yeah, not screwing up that quest put us like 25 minutes ahead. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Rerouting. So it's 1:55. Plenty of acorns later. Stop. Up until. Oh, shit. You asshats. Do I even have a picture of you? Yeah. Good. Oh, come on! Be tight with that intervention, but I think we can do this. just gonna horse it the whole way. Don't fail me now, horse. Holy shit. As everyone and their mother doesn't get in the way. Three fifty-five. Come on. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. No, not into the water. Okay. Now what? Whew. That's odd routing. Okay. So we're gonna do this. We are going to skip that shrine for now. But I got another star fragment, so that's it for the Lionel Rush. So that is 2 of my 7. Okay, I want some stealthy stuff on, because we have lizards to get. How many lizards? I'm not exactly sure. But they are around here, and I don't want to scare them away. There's also some shrooms, but they don't run. Oh, those are... I needed those. Whoops. We'll see how long my speed up lasts. About 10 minutes, so I might just speed up a little bit. The jump is always kind of difficult. So if I can include most of this in 13 minutes. 10 minutes or however long it takes me. That'd be awesome. Ostrich. Moment. First. Ooh, it's going to be daytime. That does mean I'm going to be short on fire piece wings, but does give me a chance at some other ones. Why didn't you work the first time? Maybe it'll cost any time. Oh, where am I? Wrong direction. Why don't I recognize the landscape? Oh, I'm looking at the wrong landscape, dumbass. Honestly. Lizards. There's another one sitting up here somewhere. Enough for now. Actually, alright, if I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do it like that. We got 9 minutes on the clock. so I don't need to do stealth. So much the wrong way. Where are you? So you're gonna waste your time. Ah, there's more sparrows. It's such a rush of these sparrows. I think this is one where I don't need to. I think this is the one where I don't need to kill everyone. Yeah. We won't. I will be a merciful god. They just landed, just for me. Oh, never mind, they did not land just for me. I was getting ready to sneak up on them and everything. I had a plan. Actually, I don't think I need to hit those. Oh well. It's whatever at this point. Yeah. That was a fireproof lizard. I could have used that. Feather get. Actually, diamond for my trouble. This room. Nope. To the other side of this. It's okay. It's a really short, simple shrine. There it is. Probably get it done in like 20 seconds. Tamul. Yeah, that's what I want. One, a ruby. Two, an opal. Three. Stone smasher. Which is awesome, by the way. And okay. May have been a little bit too greedy with all that, but let's see. That puts me there. So 2 minutes, how far can I get? This with Violet. I won't say no to that. Worked. And that didn't. Oh, that did work. Cool. Right. Any good launching points off of here? There's a sparrow over there, so. Let's see. This might work. Yeah, it'll work enough. I'm getting 90% of the way there, which is more than I was expecting, honestly. And I get to go up at night, which means the feasts are coming down. Which is good news. Aw, damn. That lizard. Alrighty. Please. Got a picture of choo-choo. And we want to go. That doesn't burn our speed. Ascent. So much for that even though I get one speed up, I still feel like I'm super slow. Miss me. Thank you for stopping my fall. Alright. Be more careful. Follow Grandma's advice. Where's my chest? Not bad. I think I need some more than 30. It'll say that we lost a little bit of time, but honestly, we went and did some extra stuff because we needed to exhaust the speed potion before we lit this place on fire. Okay, well, this is doing its thing. Need 23. Let's see. Something else we can talk about this. You know, that would be wild. I'm gonna give it a try. Before the luminous stones load. Ooh, that made my night. No, seriously, that made my night. And you have a nasal tribal. Steel nasal shield get. Nasal tribal. Going in with 4, 5, 6, 7. Fourteen, 15, 16. 17, 18. Talk to you now, so you don't have to do that. 20, 21, And 22, and I can get the rest later. I can get one more in the wrong city without too much trouble. And we're gonna go back to speeding the fuck up. And we are gonna use you for half a second. What do you, Dom? I'm going to grab one of these because they're solid to have. Because I haven't been attacking as many moblins, we're going to attack one or two of these moblins for the guts. Oh shit. Where are your guts coming from? Exactly how I want. Go about this, but fine. That's what we call a dodge. What? Guts. Before the guts burn. Okay, cool. I feel better now. Place. Let's get this going so I have it by the southern mine. So much planning. I'm about to get a magma storm. As long as it doesn't break. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. No, no, not all the way down. Nifa, you're about to come in handy. Normally I can dodge them once I get up here. I got cockblocked. Too worried because I only need the one. That's the bridge. I think one of those is like 50. Well, I thought of it. Sophia. And if I had a gale, I would probably use it here. But I don't, so. We go the hard way. Nothing at all to be done about that. There we go. Ooh, let's do some of my chores. Well, let's do this. There's something back. Oh, forget it. Should be another stone smasher. Last time I got absolutely trolled. Good, I need this. Oops. Shoot, wrong one. Whoa. Fell for it. Constellation Field. Last lizard. I need to send to for something more. Until the Gorons really don't believe in that. Maybe I want to go else. The only reason I don't just 100% cheese through here is because of the possibilities for tails. Tails, this is one of the best places to get that sort of stuff. And I need 31? 31. And I can get a few fire events, which I'm never complaining about either. Epic action shot. Good shaft. What else don't I need? I definitely don't need you. Don't need you anymore. Yeah, we'll leave it with that for now. Bows. You're gone, you're gone. You're gone. No. Holy crap, what the hell? I This is new. I didn't know you could get stuck in these things. Holy shit. I don't know what to do. Wow. Okay. This is what I intended to do all that time ago. Ooh, I was not clean with my stamina. It's okay though. I thought I was being cool, and I wasn't. That into the database. This is where things get interesting. Falcon Bowl. Yeah, why can't I get any of this shit straight? There you go. Okay. Okay. That's the Great Eagle bow. That is not the bow I selected. Shield on that. Because you'll cause problems later, I just know it. Let's see. Clean up 3 treasure chests. Cool, that was moderately clean. Should I have? Need to go to Schmeidel. There he is. Oh, that's right. Stones, good. Cool, we need a couple more blue night shades in the set. I'm glad I stopped for those moblins. It was the Moblin Horn I needed, and I'm just under one. Ooh, I need more Wumps of Cleanas. I miscounted. That's fine now. Just no fire left. Bye. I'm sure you want to attack that. Alright, I think we're going to talk to Head Honcho over here. Activate the memory, and then we'll stop for the night. Thanks, I do not need those. Then we'll stop there. Cool. Thanks for watching. We'll see y'all next time.